Jadi macam ke?
I was deemed a medal prospect the same venue 5 years before, like 2018 when I jumped 820 for the first time. But it took me like around another 5 years post 2018 to like to be in that top jump, to be amongst the top jumpers. I'm not saying I'm amongst the top jumpers, but obviously be in the top 10 in the world right now.